Hello everyone, I hope you all are staying safe at home and taking all the necessary precautions against COVID-19. Your teachers are missing you a lot and we just cannot wait to teach you. To educate you, we decided to send across videos so that you can stay safe at home and learn. Today we are going to talk about a few things that we use in our daily lives. I'm going to show you a few products. Here are two pencils. Here are two packets of soap. And these are two empty bottles of cold drink. Today we are going to talk about measurement. You already have an idea of measurement. Why do we need to measure things? We need to measure things to know the exact amount, the exact length, the exact weight, and the exact capacity. So we use standardized units so that it is same all over the world and no one can cheat us. When we talk about these two pencils, if I ask you which pencil is the longer one, this or this? Absolutely correct. This pencil is the longer one. I use a ruler to measure these pencils. This pencil came out to be 13 centimeters long, whereas this pencil came out to be 9 centimeters long. So to measure length, the commonly used units are centimeter, meter and kilometer. And meter is the standard unit for measuring length. When I talk about these two packets of soup, if I ask you which packet is the heavier one, this or this? Absolutely, this packet is the heavier one. I'll tell you how did I come to know this. When you look at this packet, can you all see that this packet stands at 55 grams, whereas this packet stands at 11 grams. So, to measure the weight or the mass, the commonly used units are gram, milligram and kilogram. And kilogram is the standard unit for measuring the weight or the mass. When I talk about these two bottles, which bottle do you think holds more capacity of cold drink? This or this? Yes, this bottle holds more capacity. And how did I come to know this? Can you see? This bottle contains 1.75 liters of cold drink, whereas this bottle had 750 milliliters of cold drink. The commonly used units for measuring capacity are milliliter, liter and kiloliter. And the standard unit for measuring capacity is liter. So kids, I hope you all are clear with these three units of measurement, which are length, weight and capacity. And you have also come to know about the standardized units. So I hope you all are staying safe at home and just take care of yourself. We love you.